thank you everyone for tuning in. We're Hauste, and this is our first ever live stream concert. Wow, it's so weird playing to an audience of like three people. Like, there's like, hi guys, the camera. Okay, my name is Daniel, with Ian on the drums, and this is Bennett on the bass. Hope you guys just caught his live stream just now at 9:15. Yeah, but you can watch it again, like, later on. Okay, so we're gonna play some like new songs and some unreleased stuff, because we have an album coming up in a month time. A month, yeah. All right, this one's called, ready? This song's called Happy. Everyone.
Thank you so much.
Okay, and we're looking at the comments now.
Yeah, someone requested from Montreal. We have a surprise for you.
All right. Are we ready for the next one? Okay. I thought music got vocals. Oh, it's like Krish Natarajan. Who's this guy?
Yeah, this guy sounds.
Didn't read the itinerary, man. Yeah. Like, bro, instrumental, man.
For the guy who said his girlfriend requested Montreal.
Sophie Peters, Dan Lim, want to play, want Dota later. I don't know what's Dota, man. What's Dota? Man, I don't know that. What you're talking about, man. All right. Yeah, okay, so this next one, it's Monjea. Thanks everyone for tuning in again. We're hauste. We're gonna play more new songs. So we just released a couple of singles the past few months. This is one of them. It's called Panda, right? It's called Panda. Gotta protect them. Protect the pandas. Thank you.
Thank you guys very much. It's been a while since we played, just the three of us. If you hear some keys in the background, that's a ghost. No, it's not. It's a friend of ours. Yeah, we have become computer sounds, and that's very true.
Yeah. so now we're going to play a couple of unreleased stuff. That people haven't heard yet, I think. But yeah, hey, shout out to Ita, man. The guy who played these keys, by the way, he's there. Key it. What's up, man? Yeah, thanks so much for being part of this new album. Yeah, so the new album that's coming out, the name is called Patterns, and this song is the first song of the album. Yeah, yeah, we haven't released yet, so hope you guys like it.
Thank you.
Thank you. So that was, the song's called Where Are You? This next song, we just filmed a music video for it, and it's probably coming out very soon as well. Is it the right song? Monsoon, right? Yeah, it's called Monsoon. before we proceed, we want to thank Esplanade for the set. This opportunity, thanks for letting us close for you guys. It's been an honor, as always. Yeah, it's an honor to play at Baybeats and work with you guys. So yeah, the song is called Monsoon.
We're down to the last three songs. Thanks so much for sticking around. Shout out to Batari and Tim Wong, says Tetola 94.
Dominic Nelson, is Baybeats name after Bennett Bay?
I don't think so.
really, man? Okay. Lo-fi Rain Feels by. Oh. Anyway, just reading the comments.
Anyway, we have a few more songs for you guys. Thanks for sticking around. This next one is called Me. Yeah, hope you guys enjoy it.
Thank you.
We really thank you guys for tuning in. We hope that we can one day play for you guys, and this has been really fun, even though I can't see you anyway. I can see a lot of people, but yeah, it's fine. You know, we have to make do with this one. Thanks for tuning in, friends, family, people that we don't know. Yeah, so it's always nice to know that people that we don't know care about our stuff. So yeah, I'm gonna tune my guitar now.
We'd like to give a shout out to Uta on sound. Thank you for being very patient with us. I think the sound will be very, very good. Also, like to give a shout out to Akilesh, Chris, and Melissa. Thanks for having us on board. I mean, we're always very thankful that we keep getting called back for these things, and we very, really, really appreciate it. So, as Daniel's doing the guitar, I think he's almost done. I would like to draw your attention to his shoes, but I don't think you can see it. It's just very colorful. Yeah.
Right. And once again, thank you, everyone. Have a great week ahead. Take care. We'll see you guys soon.